Exum? Yeah, Exum was a cool guy. Sorry. I met him at his old club, Meow Mix. You know that Mithra club that closed down in Juneau because all the Mithras turned out to be guys? Yeah, well, I met him there and we gone on a lot of adventures since then, you know? Exum's turned out to be kind of like, you know, he turned out to be kind of a crazy guy. And do I think he was retarded? Come on, just look at him.
When I met Exum, it was alright, we ran the club together for a while and you just want to smack him in the head and say, come on man, wake up. What are you going to do with your life? You going to stay here all the time and try to get some money off of guys coming in to see Mithra's strip? Oh man, whoever would have thought? I never would have thought he would have wanted to become a paladin. I mean, the guy's retarded. Just look at him.
Yeah, I get a lot of flack for the things I do in life, but I can't help it. I like adventures. Like this one time, I was like, hey, Chasm, let's go to Behemoth's Dominion. And he was like, I ain't going. And I was like, yes, you are, Chasm. You're going if you like it or not. And he was like, all right, I'll go. So then I was like, my weapon's real.
Man, Chasm, isn't it great to be on another adventure?
Yeah, Exum, it's great, but Behemoth's Dominion, just us two. You sure that's smart?
Come on, Chasm. Don't be a wuss. We're a tag team. The Masters of Disaster.
I'm no wuss. I didn't try to start a career as a rapper, did I?
Shut up, Chasm.
Well, what are we doing here anyway?
There's an NM here with a lot of gear. We're gonna kill him.
Oh, really? Who?
I don't know. He's a king of some sort.
Yeah, I heard something about that one. What was his name?
King,
Exum? Did you by any chance check the level of that NM and what it looks like?
Damn! And you, I forgot something. We'll be okay.
Exum, got a question for you, pal. What's big and purple and could probably destroy your home nation in 0.2 seconds, send everyone packing back to their home
port. If you say my mom one more time, Chasm, I swear!
No, Exum, I think you need to turn around, buddy.
Oh.
Yeah, that. You know what I mean?
It was at that moment of my life, I knew I was totally fucked.
Oh, shit. So do you think if we ran, we could get away?
Well, it's gonna leave a rash, but it couldn't hurt.
Leave a rash? What do you mean?
I just pissed my breeches, Chasm.
You're not the only one. Ever seen a Dark Knight's underwear after battle? One word. Streak.
No, but I'm sure I will. Run! Chasm, I just wanna say, I'd be really honored if I was to die with you.
And I just want to say, if he comes for me, I'm using you as a shield.
Well, I'm glad we feel the same way, ass hat.
Oh, and Exum, if we live through this, I swear, I'm going to kill you on the other side of the zone.
Yeah, but if you die and I don't, I'm coming back in to piss on your face.
Fair enough.
I lived, and Chasm died. Oh, Chasm, here I come.
Okay, guess who's back? Back again.